And a bit slow, Grand Attitude, best away with Silver Smoke. Coming for the lead is War Strategy, and on their outside is Razor Profit. Silent Farewell stays handy on the extreme outside. A length and a half away came More Than Happy, and Oh Peachy is next. Towards the back, early Dixie Bound, Grand Attitude, and last of all is Brutality. Silver Smoke's in front, leads by a length to War Strategy. Razor Profit tucks in, and a neck away is Silent Farewell. They've come away as a group of four by several lengths. About four lengths away came More Than Happy, Oh Peachy the center, and on the outside, Grand Attitude. A length and a half, Dixie Bound, and three or four lengths away last is Brutality. They head inside the four and a half furlongs now, and Silver Smoke's in front about three parts of a length to War Strategy. Silent Farewell's had a terrific trip, a length and a half away third, sharing it with Razor Profit. Two lengths away came More Than Happy and Grand Attitude. Dixie Bound tucks in on the inside. Still well back, Oh Peachy's got back to second last, and last is Brutality. They stack up in front. Over on the inside, Silver Smoke, and in second, War Strategy. Now length away in third is Razor Profit and Silent Farewell coming into it, and trying to get a move on to the back is Oh Peachy and Brutality, but as they come to the final quarter, Silver Smoke lets it out a notch and goes for home. And in second is War Strategy, battling away Razor Profit, Silent Farewell, Dixie Bound's coming home nicely down the outside. The leader is still Silver Smoke, got a good break, about two or three lengths on them. Down the center, War Strategy, and now Silent Farewell and Dixie Bound trying to make inroads, but it's Silver Smoke who's had a winning run in front, and Silver Smoke's going to really burn to the wire. Silver Smoke by three lengths, War Strategy. Razor Profit third, Dixie Bound fourth, then Silent Farewell, and the time 1:30:37. $5,128.65. The 1-2 double $30.